Perfect.
So the Argonauts
that we were hearing about versus either Mira or Shadow Jago, I think. I know they have one other character. I can't remember who.
Welcome.
So Sidira, sorry, not Sidira. This is Agnes. Okay. The big boy. The lad. The manly man. The big boy. But no punish. Oh, okay. So, oh. I blocked that crossover. Spin here, spin the bar, get the hit, put him through a wall, and that's a lot of damage. And it resets the neutral, so Agno's in a good spot right now. Get some charge. Oh my god. Gets the lock out here. Gets a wall up. Break that wall down. Does it again. Sonic spin dash. Oh, but it does get caught by the web. Oh, and it's down. Oh my god. Batter up. This rock hailstorm. Oh my god! And the magic pixel here for Leo Sensei. It's not, I'm sorry, Brody Tar. Leo Sensei putting on a clinic here with his Agnos, and just like that, takes game one.
Supreme victory!
So Leo Sensei showing off that Agnos. It's looking pretty clean. Looking pretty clean. To Mondo here. I was gonna say an interesting pick, but it's not going great. Round just started, but already down almost half a life bar here. It's Agnos. It's gonna be hard to make that up. half the screen and keep the dagger.
Or two away from her at all times.
Does find the breaker, gets that dagger back. Oh, throw. Set wall, but the daggers with instinct, that armor does come in handy. It doesn't matter when the multi-hit DP comes out. Oh, the big boy punch. So this is an interesting situation where if Hoodie Tar wants his dagger, he has to put himself in a corner. That is almost what Layla seems like wants to happen. So we'll see how they play this out, because they're just taking pokes back and forth at each other. Well, Layla seems like it literally just sit on top of him. Big boy punch, goddamn. Nice punish here, and the counter breaker! And that is gonna be it. As Leo sets her now up. 2-0.
Supreme victory!
So 2-0 here for Leo Sensei. Back to Satira here. Get something going here, but now already in this corner. It's a bad spot for Hoodie Tar to be in here.
Lockout.
This lockout's not making it any easier on them, and that punch through the wall. Oh man. They are since they play so well. Get the wall set right back up. Get in there, nice. Grab here, put a dent in that wall. Get close to the fire. Oh! Misses on the punch. Wall does break, now opening up the rest of the stage here. Nice. Uses the armor to absorb that. Does get the hits here, but responds with their own shadow. Pop an instinct, they're gonna spread some webs here. Just being a little bit annoying here, but this shadow counter should take out. No! Not quite. I thought they'd be able to get that light part with that. Argonauts with a bar and instinct. Bar here. Into a nice little combo here, and does take that life bar for Hoodie Tar. So, gonna keep this up here and get some. Oh, but armor is not ready for it. Now, Leo Sensei just building some meter and sending a message. So, as I pop pretty quick here. Holding on to it. Getting good pokes here. No, waits for the jump. And good punish. Oh my god, batter up. Puts it through a wall and in the corner. Jack Dunn's.
Oh.
Such a funny attire. Oh, the bionic arm just misses. In his own corner with this counter breaker. Instinct going here. A bar to spend. Hoodie Tar putting themselves in a really good spot here. Ignores that armor with multi-hit moves. Smart play here. Gets the punish. Oh my god. Hoodie Tar, that was fucking insane. Holy shit. That was incredible, Hoodie Tar. That finish was insane. So now Hoodie Tar taking game three. Maybe 2-1. Armor to can't get anything off of it. Use of the armor here. Tries to go for the air hit here, but still gets hit. Oh, the big blood punch. Out here and now into their own corner. Spending the bar, Leo Sensei. I'm sorry, Hoodie Tar. Getting Leo Sensei on the ropes here. One hit left of his life bar. But Leo Sensei with four resources here. What a chunk up here is. Hoodie Tar didn't seem to mind them get those resources going. Now pop an instinct. Oh, you. That is not what you want to happen here, Leo Sensei. That's not half your instinct gone. Not a good spot to be in. Hoodie Tar has two bars to play with. Almost instinct. This is almost definitely going to give death to them into this combo, and it does, but that was a lot of damage for it. Does get the shadow counter here. Let's see if they break early here. Leo Sensei does. Keeping that damage to a minimum, but now popping. Instinct finds a low, gets the setups here, but Leo Sensei playing really good defense here. Does find a side switch and a lockout. Oh, but can't get the game. Just gets it again. Okay, I guess that's how we respond to that. And Hoodie Tar tying it up at 2-2.
Supreme victory!
So now 2-2 here, going into match point. Great start here. Keeping Leo Sensei on the ropes here. Nice! And the lockout here. Oh my god, Noditar is playing out of their minds. The adjustments here since the first two games are insane. Look what they've been able to land and not trying to force anything else. Now in a closed space here, Leo Sensei kind of forcing a close range game. Goes for a shadow counter, instead eats some daggers, but now pop an instinct. God, Noditar is just playing out of their minds right now, and that's a lot of the instinct gone, but Sonic Spin Dash into grab. Still in this small enclosed area. Man, lock out here. We'll try and put him through his own wall. Might be able to as the walls do break, and now majority of the stage is opened up again. Noditar didn't seem to mind being put in that close space. Hold the hole. I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with me. Oh, went for the counter breaker, but the lockout did happen, and it looks like Noditar is gonna take it. So, insane adjustments here from Noditar. Finds a way to get themselves back to take the set here, down 0-2.